Vegetarian food is booming. Eating vegetarian doesn't mean forgoing traditional cuisine. A juicy burger patty or spicy curry is all possible thanks to texturized vegetable proteins, or TVP.
Hiltl is the oldest vegetarian restaurant in the world, founded 1898 by my great-grandfather. And our passion is to create great vegetarian and vegan dishes. These days, there's great meat alternatives made from TVP, and we use those for our recipes at Hiltl.
Today, we do not have a sustainable food system that will support the meat requirements for today's population, let alone 9 billion in the future. So it's extremely important that we find viable alternatives to meat. And I think in plant proteins, we now have the capability to deliver products with a great texture, with a great taste, with consistency, and a good nutritional profile that really does make them a good alternative to the meat that most people are eating today.
Together with pioneering food producers, Bühler has developed technologies to produce many TVP variations. Bühler's high-capacity extrusion lines have practically no limits when it comes to TVP ingredients, including soy and sunflower seeds, and also pulses like lentils or peas. Even insect flour can be used to produce TVP.
Pulses provide a great tasting and nutritional alternative to proteins from meat. From a sustainability perspective, they require less than a third of the water to produce a kilo of protein and significantly less land.
Hit it!
That's what I'm talking about!
Wait!
Okay now, from the beginning.
Bühler's extrusion department has been developing and improving diverse texturized vegetable protein solutions since the 1990s.
For example, dry texturates, they have a very long shelf life, but have to be rehydrated before consumption. Currently trending are wet texturates. They have a similar moisture content and structure as meat. They are kept in the fridge and can be used for cooking similar to meat.
Our twin screw extruders enable the formation of a fibrous structure from different protein sources by adding heat and pressure to them. The result that comes out is a product with a texture that is very close to the fibrous muscle structure of meat. Parameters can be set to achieve textures and taste that mimic chicken, pork, beef, or even fish.
Our customers can develop new recipes or improve their existing TVPs in our lab facilities here in Switzerland, in China, or the US. We are here to help our customers to create meat alternatives consumers will enjoy.
As a leading technology and solution provider for the food production industry, Bühler offers complete solutions from the intake of raw materials to the final texturized product.
The food industry today has really come a long way, and we work for many years with those products. Many customers at Hiltl are flexitarians. They do eat vegetarian, vegan most of the time, but not always. And with those traditional meat dishes without meat, we can really please them. The restaurants are full, and I think it's a big success.